Friends, today I will show you the most reliable, powerful, and durable angle grinder disc. Forget about store-bought discs, this one works faster, cuts better, and can't be broken even by nails. Now, you will learn how to make a professional tool from an ordinary filter that is not afraid of even extreme loads. Remove the body, leaving only the metal plate. This is strong steel that will withstand any load. We use hardened screws, cut off the heads, sharpen the ends, and turn them into sharp teeth. The screws. This is the main secret of strength they hold securely and do not fly off even when hitting a hard material. The result is a homemade disc that does not dull, does not break, and easily cuts even hard wood. I decided to test this disc by making a handle for an axe, and the result exceeded all expectations. The disc cuts wood like butter, softly, evenly, without jamming. Doesn't jam, doesn't pull the grinder out of your hands, easy to operate. I made the handle in less than 20 minutes store, but discs can't do that. Some may ask, what about balancing? After all, homemade discs can vibrate. But I have already made 6 of these discs, and none of them had a runout. The disc is much lighter than store-bought ones, so the load on the angle grinder is lower. If you like the idea, Write in the comments what else is worth testing. Support the video with a like if you want more experiments like this. Subscribe and see you in the next video.